we go. We're on.
Oh, you got it?
Yep.
Okay, good. Awesome. All right, guys. I will see you all tomorrow. We're going to do some free space, too. Live long and prosper. Take it easy.
All right.
All right.
Bye.
I'm not leaving.
Well, I'm going to disconnect with,
Oh, but I'm going to disconnect with Discord?
Yeah.
Okay. Alrighty.
Alright. Let's see. Catch a cart. Get that up and going. All right. Close that out. All righty, thank you for the raid. Come on. I think I may need to be getting a new PlayStation controller. Because it takes it like a minute. Thank you, it's about fucking time. Do do do. Do-do-do. And the funny thing was, I had it set on newbie, easy seat. Oh. Let's go get Captain America. Captain America. Alrighty then. Alright.
Logan and I are not exactly best friends or anything. He's more my brother, Piotr's friend. Like I said earlier, we're all mutants. Not to freak you out or anything.
Rest easy. I will not freak out because you do not seem like a threat.
That's because you haven't seen me on a bad day.
So you and these other mutants, you all know each other from Russia?
Hardly. We're all part of the X-Men. I mean, not currently. But I guess once you're an X-Man, you're always an X-Man.
Just like a midnight sun.
I guess so.
And this Sabretooth, he is a mutant. Does that make him an X-Man as well?
Definitely not an X-Man. He and Wolverine go way back. Who knows what their feud was originally about. I doubt they can remember either.
He has been tracking us for a bit. He was the presence I sensed at the docks.
Are you sure it was him and not something else?
Mark my words. The next time we meet, I will finish him.
Normally, I'd tell you no way, but I've seen your moves. If anyone can handle Sabretooth, it's you.
Thank you for explaining this to me. It seems I have a lot to learn.
Of course, mutant society is small, but super complicated. But all you need to know is that Sabretooth sucks.
Meow.
Are you heading to the meeting?
Soon.
Having Sabretooth wrapped up in all of this is another headache we don't need. I can only hope Logan handles him swiftly, before he causes too much trouble.
How much do you trust this Logan person?
Quite a bit, actually. He's a bit prickly, but he's dependable.
I have too much else to worry about right now. I do not have much patience for difficult personalities. Stark and Strange bickering are as much as I can tolerate.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Logan isn't here, is he? He's out there, in the world, still tracking Sabretooth. If we're lucky, he'll put Sabretooth away for good, and that'll be the last we hear of it.
And if we are not lucky?
Then there will be a lot more dead bodies in our future.
I suppose there is nothing more to do but wait. I have a feeling we will be seeing more of Logan and Sabretooth.
Oh, I'd count on it.
Oh, yeah, Marseille?
Something on your mind?
Nothing important. Isn't the angry children meeting tonight?
Emo kids?
Yes, that. I can never keep up with the modern lingo. Took me a decade to rid myself of thee and thou.
The meeting is tonight.
Then I should wrap up.
The end, though.
Are you going to the meet?
Yes, I'll meet you there.
Tonight's the night for emo kids. You coming?
Lead the way.
Let's get some more voodoo going, girl. You hoodoo dead hoodoo.
Feels like we're getting closer to figuring out how you died. It's not too much, is it?
Nah.
The memories are painful, but I have endured worse.
That's good! I mean, it's bad, but yeah, I'm glad you're hanging in there. Ileana wants to lead the ritual this time. That surprised me.
Why?
Magic taking the lead and Caretaker staying out of her way? The world must be ending. Oh, right.
It is. Mm-hmm.
Are you prepared for Miss Rasputin to apply the metaphorical cheese grater to your soul?
Ileana has more than earned my respect.
She'll earn mine when she refrains from, and I quote, going with the flow. I'm certain you'll be fine. If all goes wrong, I shall pick up the pieces, as always.
Damn.
The ritual today will be unlike before.
How so?
It is rush.
We shall make real progress.
Lots of vodka.
I refuse to coddle you as the others did. I will push you beyond your limits. For this to work, I must break you.
Do what you need to do.
Do not be complacent. Without preparation, there is a possibility of damage. This is why you collected the ingredients I asked you to bring. Are you ready to begin?
You may proceed.
Limbo never forgets. It holds the echo of your death. What is your last memory?
Lilith. A muddy circle in a clearing.
Then I shall bring that echo to you. Now you become its vessel.
I am ready.
What do you see?
It is her. It is Lilith. In the circle.
Do not fight the echo. Allow it to wash through you.
No. She sees me. I advance, prepare to strike. She just watches me.
Whoa! Is that...
It is.
My child. Look what they've done to you.
You have no right to call me child, monster.
So, misguided. I have never sought to harm you.
Your army says otherwise.
A distraction to allow for this moment.
Ileana, stop this. Right now.
Enough deceit. Speak plainly or suffer the consequences.
Ileana!
No, we must proceed.
How plain can I make this, my child? If I am to remake this world, I need you at my side.
Enough!
No! You had no right to do that.
Stopping your recklessness is my obligation.
Stopping the ritual early could have destroyed the hunter's mind.
The only threat to Hunter was your sloppy technique.
You are impossible!
You will never attempt this again.
Do not constrain me.
Just gonna stand here and hope they don't involve me.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
How you doing, Hunter?
Had I not hesitated, I could have stopped so much pain and suffering.
She's your mother. It's never that simple. As long as you're okay, I'm okay. The good news? We are definitely closing in. That's more than enough for today. You ready to leave?
Ready.
That is it for me.
Sounds good. See you next meeting.
Dark blessing. Upgrade all cards in hand to the resolution. Take 57 damage. Replace an enemy or ally with a drop. I'm gonna go trapdoor. Alright, we gotta find a Poochie. Poochie, Anna!
There is my ferocious Charlie girl.
Sounds like you're playing Space Invaders.
I snapped a great photo of you in action. You're all swords akimbo, standing over a bunch of bad guys. Is it cool if I submit it to the Daily Bugle?
No. Who wants a Daily Bugle involved? Not me.
Hunter, if you're receiving this message, please come to the central console as soon as possible.
Here we go.
Odd.
No demons to report here, boss.
Dr. Banner, you have reemerged.
I'm sorry, Hunter. probably not the best impression of me. But now I'm back.
And we are happy to have you back, Doctor. We were worried for a brief moment.
Thank you for your concern, but I'm fine. Doing better than our comm system was. I was knocked offline by a spike in gamma radiation that tore through the electromagnetic spectrum. Bad day to be a Manhattan cell phone tower. But don't worry, I've isolated the problem here. No more blackouts, I promise. But I am concerned about the other ripple effects this gamma radiation could have caused. That's why I would like to scan you and see if the shifts in energy have affected you.
Anything, if you think it will help your research.
Immensely. It's quite possible it can give us a clue on how to counter this gamma shift. Just stand very still. You shouldn't feel a thing. And we're done. Once I analyze this scan, we'll all be much wiser. Thank you, Hunter.
Yay, Blade's injuries are healed. Now the vampire is unleashed. Unleash the vampire. Now listen to what the others say. You have so much promise. I can picture the mark you will leave upon this world, and it is glorious. Dr. Banner, are you okay? I don't remember sending this at all. I haven't been getting much sleep. Forget I said anything. Oh wait, hold it. I just realized something. Colossus is also called Peter, I guess. Is there anything else that I and my named twin have in common? Sure. Awesome. Like what? It is our good looks. Both of us are just awesome friends. Our witticism. For little sake, stop spamming. So what is it? You both get on my nerves. Forgot to mention, Logan is part of the old guard of X-Men. He takes getting used to, but he tells you exactly what he thinks. If I had to spend time with the old guard, I would choose him. You choose Logan over your brother Pietro? No question. Logan treats me like a person. Pietro still thinks of me as a lost child. I would rather put up with the stinky hairy man than the shiny, patronizing sibling. And he is less stinky now. According to New York State, you can't teach children with a cigar in your mouth. Why not?
Avengers house guests are hogging the comms to chat with their best buddy, Bruce Banner.
What about you, Spider-Man? Are you going to cozy up to the Avengers and join their little Earth's Mightiest franchise?
Ooh. What, me? An Avenger?
We'll do the dark. Give me some defense.
So you're throwing in with the kids, huh? I feel so... How do I put this? Like a consolation prize.
I don't have to choose the same side, right? We're all against Lilith.
I don't know. Ileana, are we all on the same side here?
TBD. But if you're with the Avengers, you're out of Nico's movie nights.
Nobody told me becoming a superhero would be like high school all over again.
Yes. So much drama. Well, it's the clicks.
You are gonna love this.
Unlock Midnight Sun challenge missions. When completed, challenge missions can grant new suits, passes, and or legendary abilities. I'm happy to help and all. It's just, I thought Hellfire was gonna be my thing. Uh,
How's it going, boss? Genius inventor strikes again.
Oh, and I was just about to be. Yes, I remember this one.
Can I research now? No, I need 6 missions with Spider-Man. Craft an epic Ghost Rider ability.
Here if you need me.
More credits. I'm broke. Bonus and friendship. I guess I'll do Nico.
You know I know magic, right?
Time to take it to the next level.
Nothing's repopulated over this way. Let's grab these. Oh, wait. Now that I have this. Scenic clearing. The Hanged Man. Bucky is restrained by Hydra, but waits patiently for the right moment to break free from the prison in his world and his mind. This card represents letting go of that which cannot be controlled and adaptation.
Show me the way.
Yeah, it's not glowing. My mushrooms. Oh, there's some. Boom.
Emergencies all over the globe.
Hydra is staying true to its multi-headed namesake. Currently active in New York, Paris, Moscow, Singapore, Los Angeles. The list keeps growing.
They caught us off guard. We'll put them back in check.
With what, Tony? Avenger forces are spread thin as it is.
Temporarily. We're back in contact with Banner and we still have the tower.
And that's supposed to make us feel better? We thought we had the Sanctum until we didn't.
I'm sorry, Steven, but your overrated metaphysical library is not my state-of-the-art militarized tower. It will hold.
Hold what? Your ego? You'll need a taller tower.
Oh, coming from the man who literally calls himself Supreme.
Are you two finished yet?
Every second we waste arguing, Hydra takes another bite out of our ass.
Fine. Then let's stop arguing and take a bite out of their ass. Yeah, let's just stop arguing.
If I had time, I'd take care of these myself, but I have been accused of hogging the ball before. I'm here if you need me.
That was quite a heated discussion between you, caretaker, and the doctor.
What can I say? I will always fight to keep the faith. Hydra may be on the rise, but they will never rise above the tower.
I hope you are right, but I am not sure Lilith is intimidated by much in the modern world.
Then we'll just have to show her. We're the new hotness, and she's messing with the wrong people. At least I'm back in contact with Banner. That's a relief. I wasn't so worried about the tower as I was about his mental health. And if he's holding up, so will the rest of us.
I wonder if Hydra sits around arguing like this.
kid. A mutual friend needs our help.
Logan? But how did you get...
I have my ways. Look, you want to help or not?
Depends on the friend.
Aurora Monroe.
Oh, of course. I'm free now.
Good. You know where to find us.
Where the trouble is.
The lower level is going to be a little bit easier. To manage this one. Because this one is difficult even on normal. And I want Storm. I love my Storm.
Eliana, thank you for coming.
Aurora, you can always count on me.
A friendship for all seasons is a powerful thing. Thank the goddess for that. We miss you at the school. You are always welcome home.
I found my home with the Midnight Suns. But that does not mean I leave friends behind. What is the problem?
A year ago, the professor detected a mutant living here with dormant abilities. I met with her. A fierce young woman named Dahlia, and invited her to attend Xavier's school. She declined. The orphanage was all she knew. I came here today to see if she had changed her mind, but according to the orphanage, she disappeared 3 months ago.
Let me guess. As soon as her powers manifested...
It's my fault. I didn't want to push her. To take her away from the only place she felt safe. I thought she could hide in plain sight a bit longer. I was wrong.
You did what you thought was right. As you always do.
Dahlia would never harm another person. And now she slipped through the cracks. Another ghost in the wind.
This city is not kind to its ghosts.
Especially not when it's infested with vampires.
That's why we're gonna find her before they do.
They already found us.
Protect the children, at any cost. As if preying on the innocent wasn't enough for them, they come for the most vulnerable.
I would call them cowards, but they are just mindless scavengers looking for an easy meal.
I've got something they can chew on right here.
So the mini storm's abilities will grow stronger if they are not used until one turn after they are drawn. Look at the next turn keyword on storm abilities to see what bonuses will be applied to the ability to start the following turn.
They don't seem to be our match today.
I wasn't even trying that hard. Now for something real special.
Captain America.
job done. Enjoy your rest. Prepare yourself.
Should have been more vigilant. Dahlia was on her own here, alone with her burgeoning abilities.
There was only so much you could do. Think how many mutants have faced the same difficulties.
All of them.
It seems a requirement of our upbringing to face such undeserved trials.
It falls to us to ensure that doesn't happen. Not here, not anywhere.
Since I started the damn game. I'm out of cards.
Well, Freddy, it's harder than that. It ain't even satisfying tearing these things apart. I can't tell if they even care.
They may not be the lords over the probably
making more as quickly as we end them.
You're just a ray of sunshine today, kid.
I am always a ray of sunshine.
That's the magic I know.
At least we got here in time to protect the children.
In Russia, sunshine reflects in all our eyes.
Why bother protecting society's dregs? It is beneath your stature.
Beneath me, all I see is you.
The new breed vampires are an evolution, just as mutants were before them. But vampires continue to grow. Mutants remain tethered to humanity. A broken branch on the evolutionary tree. These cast-offs are not your family. They are fuel. There is a food chain. And it is time we ate up.
Wow.
Surely you see it. Just as mutants push humanity ever closer to the ash heap, so too. It is the natural order of this world.
There is nothing natural about what
any mutant seeking to dominate humanity does not speak for us.
Ah, that is your mistake, not mine.
Together, we cannot fail. Haven't changed.
Maybe it's time you quit this racket.
Now you will see. Now time has come.
You had your chance.
The hardest part for this battle is there's nobody with a fucking heal. Well, except for Wolverine, he can drain.
If you were truly evolved, you would see how your actions against those who cannot defend themselves are misguided.
Humanity shed a tear for their countless meals? Do they care about their meat?
One does not justify the other. Your mind is twisted.
Or maybe I am seeing things more clearly than ever.
Whatever gets the job.
I am still the center of attention.
For you?
slaughter. We will not allow you to spread this plague across the world.
My kind have little to fear from you. We are the future.
They're not scared yet. They better get started.
Me gone.
If I can just defeat her. What's she at? 219. Okay, but that does not give me however, what I can do is this will give me 2.
Limit.
213. Oh, yes. Okay. Goodbye, bitch. There will be no escape.
Good work.
As long as I don't have to defeat the rest of them.
We prevail.
Oh, praise Jesus. I got Storm. Yay! Finally. I got my girl. Hallelujah.
Drop.
Fry her.
That was a quarter of my power. I'm glad the training stayed with you.
The danger room left an impression. As you did with Sin. She won't be back.
It's why she was here in the first place that concerns me.
Agreed. This is bigger than us. If we're going to take on Sin...
and find Dahlia.
We need reinforcements.
Most of the X-Men are off-planet dealing with the Shi'ar Brood War.
Don't worry. The Midnight Suns will help.
Yay! Storm, beware of the growing storm. Yes, finally. Oh, I am going to sort of rename this one. Instead of Bruce, it's gonna be my girl Storm joins the fray.
storm approaches.
Storm, is it?
Indeed. You must be the hunter. Magic told me about you.
Why does that make me nervous?
Nothing but good things, I promise. Thank you for welcoming me into your home. I must say, this place is unlike anything I've seen before. There is an air of mystery and wonder. But it feels welcoming and safe all at the same time. How curious.
The Abbey is special. It even holds secrets that I have not uncovered.
Sounds unique indeed. I can already see the similarities between here and Xavier School. Speaking of, what do you think is the most interesting part of the Abbey?
Those who reside here make each day interesting and fresh.
Yes, the people are the lifeblood of a community. I can say the same for Xavier School as well. The students are all colorful characters.
There is never a dull moment in these halls.
If there was ever silence, I would grow worried. Apologies, I have been dominating the conversation. Have you any questions for me?
Yes, I have a few.
By all means, ask away.
Can you tell me about your background?
I won't go into too much detail, but I was left orphaned as a child. I learned how to fend for myself and became a skilled pickpocket.
You stole from others?
To survive, and it worked. I scraped by. After a few years, my mutant abilities presented themselves, and I was approached by Xavier to join the X-Men. The rest is history.
I feel like you are leaving some parts out.
Perhaps. My past is just that. It is behind me, and I prefer to focus on what is ahead.
I saw bright lights coming from your hands. What was that?
It's a little complicated, but I have the power to control the weather and atmosphere. What you saw back there was electricity.
Wow, that is amazing. Now I understand the meaning behind your name.
Thunder and lightning don't roll off the tongue as easily.
You said your powers are complicated. May I ask how?
Maybe I'll go into full detail another time. But let's just say I can't mess with Mother Nature too much.
I see. Like checks and balances?
Exactly.
What is your given name?
Aurora Monroe. What about yours?
The Hunter.
Short and sweet. I like it.
Does your name hold any significance like mine does?
I was told it meant beauty. A little embarrassing, but I understand the intent.
I changed my mind.
The offer still stands.
Yay! I'm so excited. I love Storm. My girl has joined the fray. Customize. Combat outfit. There we go.
respects Storm, that says a lot about her character. Real shocking turn of events, eh, Hunter? The storm puns are brewing. Don't you worry.
The storm puns are brewing. Don't you worry.
Glad to have Storm on the team. Hopefully we can find her missing student-to-be.
Magic must really admire Storm. I haven't seen her this chipper since, well, ever.
Well.
Sin messed up big time trying to bite Magic. Heard Storm put her in her place.
We'll find Dahlia. Until then, I'm gonna try not to embarrass myself in front of Storm. Wish me luck.
Huh, you seem sure of yourself.
Hail, fellow. Can emo kids be singular?
Hello, Hunter. I hope you are well. I was hoping to ask you some questions. By all means, ask away.
Nothing new.
I changed my mind. The offer still stands.
Storm, may I ask about your appearance?
Technically, you just did. What would you like to know?
Is your hair naturally white?
It is, believe it or not. Most people assume it's a mutant thing, but it's genetic.
Wow, that makes you very unique.
I used to be self-conscious of my appearance. Looking different comes with hardship.
Although I cannot relate, I do understand what you are saying.
Is that right?
While I may not look different, I often feel different because of my upbringing.
That is still valid. How we are brought up is internalized and shapes us in many ways. It took a long time, but I have grown to love my traits, mutant and otherwise. This is incredibly kind of you, Hunter.
High Flyer Abby outfit. So, how far does that put me on Storm's Yay! I'm already gonna be level 1 with her! Yes!
Anything else on your mind?
Why are Hydra soldiers willingly turning into vampires?
Define willingly. I think that's Sin's influence.
They must be extremely devoted to agree to such a change.
Or more terrified of what Sin will do if they don't. I wonder how becoming a bloodsucker mixes with the gamma serum already in their systems. I bet that's one hell of a hangover.
What is a hemolisk exactly?
It's an egg sac, but instead of cute baby spiders inside, you find fully formed new breed vampires. With enough time, a single hemolisk could generate an endless number of vampires. So goes the theory.
How does it work?
In a way that defies biology. Strange theorized they are creations of dark magic, and I quote, "Perhaps derived from the Darkhold itself." No need to mention I do a killer Stephen Strange impression, especially not to him.
No promises,
Thanks, Carol.
Catch you later. So, what do you think of Storm?
I am eager to work alongside her.
She has that effect on people.
Even on you?
She was my mentor. Of course I respected her. But it had to be earned first. Some leaders blather on to avoid making tough decisions. But not Storm.
She did not go into much detail about the extent of her powers, but they sound impressive.
Impressive? She is 100% grade A badass.
100 badasses. Got it.
You are hopeless.
100 badasses. Got it. Not entirely like that, no. I think Agatha should have an update now about the moon seal.
Hello, Hunter. I have heard that Wanda's power comes from C'thon.
The way I understand it, as a child, Wanda and her family lived in Transia, not far from Mount Wondagore. Within that mountain, the dark god C'thon had long been imprisoned, his corruptive influence an ongoing threat to the people of Transia.
And Wanda was affected?
Whether C'thon reached out to Wanda, or he found her by chance, I can't say. But Wanda was blessed or cursed by C'thon, touched by the power of chaos magic. While he had hoped to make her some sort of acolyte, she proved to be more capable than even he foresaw. Until we speak again.
Why, hello, Hunter.
I hope we'll...
I have something for you.
Oh?
Here you are.
Wonderful. We can use it in the ritual.
Nighty-night. Oh, I'm so happy I got my Storm. Feral fiends flood downtown following katana-wielding spider menace. What? Deadpool and I look nothing alike. I've got a whole red and blue thing going on. I swing, and I don't carry a sword. I also swing, and I've got a smoking hot moneymaker. Were there any good pictures I can show my eventual grandkids? Nah, you can be Little Red Riding Hood, Grandmother, Wolf, or Woodsman, and Jameson will still think you're Spider-Man. I'm surprised he hasn't confused me for Peter. Thanks for hating on my hater, but this conversation gets my imposter syndrome tingling. Look at the bright side. You're the best at being hated by Jane Jonah Jameson. Yes, let's be friends!
I was hoping we could get to know each other. Of course, I'm available to answer any questions. So you're an open book, huh? You don't find it hard opening up to people. I enjoy satisfying the curiosity of my friends. That's very generous of you. You do not share yourself? I do. But there are some things that need to be kept close to the chest.
May I ask you a question now?
By all means.
Your powers are unlike anything I have ever seen. It is incredible. Was it difficult honing them?
You flatter me. I've learned to control my powers, just like our colleagues in the Abbey. While my abilities are impressive, they can be strenuous.
How so?
Apologies, Hunter. That is something I'd like to keep to myself.
We are still establishing boundaries. There is no need to tell me right away.
Thank you for respecting them. Answers will come in due time.
Lucky for us, I'm not going anywhere.
I sure hope not, prophecy killer. I think that's enough for now. Your patience will be rewarded, Hunter. Just not today.
Regal, common palate. Zach would like that one because of the purple. But I like the white suit. Sorry, but I'm the 90s kid. I like the 90s TV show.
Thanks, Hunter. How's it going?
Hunter. How's it going, boss? No peeking now.
Probably because I don't have Wolverine is why.
How does this look?
Oh, and I was just about to binge.
Grimoire of Aegisil?
Though certainly not useless.
Once they are 20 yards under police, Watchful Eye has made us all stronger, but we could enchant large enough warden yard. Our dour daywalker could likely push this human further without injury. Oh, the modifications, yes.
Alright, let's get started, Dr. Spooky. I'm here if you need me.
Hey boss, can I please have your arm of lost out? I have something for you, let's bring a spark.
Something smells pungent.
That would be Grandma Stark's famous linguine and clam sauce, with some Tony adjustments.
Grandma's recipe was not good enough?
Well, I loved her to pieces, but she also loved vodka in her cooking, and I can't touch the stuff. Not anymore. I even made sure the Abbey has a dry bar.
What did I do to deserve this honor?
That's just my way of saying thank you for being one of the only Midnight Suns who hasn't threatened to banish me to the Netherworld, empty my jugular, or portal me to the sun. And that was just today.
Perhaps if they knew more of the man underneath the armor, they would come to understand you as I have.
Maybe you're right. The Mark series can be pretty imposing.
I was not talking about your suit.
Oh, that's deep. Just like the garlic-rich flavor of Grandma Stark's famous sauce. Ah, you two would have really hit it off. Like you, she had a heart of gold, but could be quite the demon when crossed. Used to frighten the crap out of Dad. I thought it gave her character. Know who else I'm pretty sure has character?
Who?
You. Bon appetit, Hunter.
Oh. I was not expecting to immediately... Alright, let's upgrade our abilities, and I'm going to head to bed. I'm going to find credits.
Are you ready?
Ready for more? We've got plenty of tricks for old dogs. No excuses here.
Just give me a target.
Interesting choice.
See you around.
Have a good night. May Leviathan and Asura guide you all. Bye for now.